This is Big Spring, Big Spring National Park, Southern Missouri. How many gallons? 288 million gallons a day.
73 tons of dissolved dolomite bedrock away in a day.
Mm-hmm.
This would equate to a new passage about 11 feet wide, 12 feet high.
Guess who built this walkway?
CCC.
It's CCC, 1932. That's where the water used to come out. Used to come out.